Hard, what's going on, bro? How you doing, man? I'm feeling better. I'm starting to feel better now. Got a little bit of food in me. I'm just kind of going through the motions in this tournament, man. Feel bad, but just needed to take a break. I need to take a break from the game. I'm just burning myself out. I think Joel's here. Hey, Anik, how you doing? Joel, yeah, you want to jump in Discord, Joel? I think he's gonna try to match up with me. I don't know. I'm just burned out. I'm just burned out. Just it's been a year. I mean, I've went almost every night for a year. I haven't missed a tournament. It's just the same. It's just go to work, come home, hang out for a couple hours, get on and stream for a couple of, it's just the routine, just getting a little old. I just need a break. I need to get away for a little bit. Just a year of pretty much, even before I was actually streaming, I do the same thing, you know. It's been Golf Clash nonstop for like a year or so. I just need to get away for a minute, let it go, and just losing desire right now. But I mean, this tournament's been pretty fun, but I'm to the end for a minute. All right, let's see. Hey, Joel.
Break time.
It's break time. It is break time. It is break time. So I'm not gonna play the mini, but hopefully I can snap out of this.
And you don't even push say 100 accounts.
I know. I know. I know. I know it.
So if you did that, you will be burned out.
I just need to get out and do. I just need to get away for a minute and do something else. I haven't even been out fishing yet this year, and I just need to.
Take a
It's almost
break.
like it almost. This is almost feeling like an obligation rather than like a hobby at the moment. You know what I mean? Just to that point for a minute. I just need to get away, and
Yeah, and you're looking at
I
what?
don't want to bring everybody down with bad attitudes. So I'm trying to.
3 weeks a month, 3 weeks out in the month, we're playing tournaments just
I
about.
know, I know. Yep. And I think the heat's kind of not helping either, because last year I wasn't really streaming. I mean, and I just barely started playing the game, and I think the heat of the job's kind of taking its toll. Just everything just kind of adding up here for a minute, so I'll be all right. I just need a break. Okay, let's see. What do we got here? We're gonna put the yellow ring on the edge of the fringe. Bullseye right into the rough. Bullseye just by the edge of the rough. Okay, so I gotta look at the wind angle. It's either 1.5 top or 3 top.
Play the like the bullseye dead on the fringe line,
Right,
like the fairway fringe line, yeah, right in the middle of yellow.
At max extension, right? Okay. Then 100% max right curl, 100% OP. Let's go with I'm gonna start off with Donovan. I don't even know what did I shoot on the front nine here. 13 on this one, so not too bad. It's not too bad. We got a chance. We got a decent
I gotta
chance
get on
here.
the ball. This one's like a 12, I think.
Let's
Gotta
go
get on the
sham. Let's
ball.
just go Shamrock. So I guess when you're we got to look at the wind angle. I guess we could pretty much tell when we stretch out, right? For the most part. Okay, so we're
Well,
going.
as soon as you stretch out and it falls back down, then you point at them rocks and that water over there. That's where you get that. I've had blue most of the time and half the red
That's
here.
a three top spin. Okay. So we're going max. Okay, so we're going max. P5, 10%. Okay, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let me switch this over. Let's put the iPad over here. Get tangled up. I'm thinking about trying the slide. Oh, there's Chris right above me. There's Chris right there. Yeah, well, whatever. Okay, so let's go there. APOC, this should put us in in-ringer range, hopefully. Okay, you ready? All right, let's go. So it's gonna be
P5 plus 10.
Yeah, P5 plus 10. It's probably going to be a big pull, huh?
Hey, what's up, Lonnie? It's going to be at least two, yeah. It's going to be two pulls. Well, you hope you get really high winds. You don't push up as far and you get a slower needle. So, yeah, you got a really good one. You're going to be pushed back to the 16.
Well, that's going to be one and a half top. Okay, so 18. I'm pushing back to 16.
Mm-hmm. And you're going to be the three top, what it looks like. I seen it when you went by.
Yeah, it's three top. It's three top. I looked at that too. Okay, let's push back up to 16.
Yeah, you have a slow needle. You're going to be golden.
Three top, 0.8 right. Max, oops.
Yep.
Max right curl, max OP.
Hit perfect.
Really bad great right.
That's in the sand. It's better than being in the water.
Okay.
Hey, read that little highlight at the bottom. If you play it min minus 30, P5, and then cut that in half.
Cut it in half.
Yeah, whatever.
Even from the bunker.
Whatever min is, play half of it at minus 30.
Okay. What's going on, Armor? Hey, Jordan, did you finish? I didn't even know you. I saw you when I got off for a few minutes. I saw you were dual streaming. How did your round go?
Of course, I get a freaking low wind.
Did I get you here? I didn't get you. Oh, okay. I don't think I backed out. We'll get on the next one. That's okay. I'll get you on the next one. Minus 29. Nice. Okay. Perfect. That'll get you. That's easily through. Great shot. Oh, he did the same thing. He had a great right too. All right, let's see if we can put it in. So you're thinking min minus 30?
That's what it says in the bottom. I've made it twice.
Okay.
With that.
Full top spin? Yeah, top spin.
Yeah. That's how I was playing it. Ooh, we got the EB.
So 1.3, you're thinking?
What does it mean? 2.6?
2.6, yeah.
Yeah, 1.3.
All right, let's try that. We got perfect on him. Perfect
shot. Should be in.
Oh no! It stopped right on the edge.
It's short?
It's shorter to the right, like short and to the right. Oh no! How did you? Minus 22. Are you through? Is that through it? Or Omar, are you going to miss the cut? That's okay. That's all right. Yeah, I tried to put a little bit of OP on it even too, a little bit, because it was a little bit, I couldn't get the ball guide through the hole from the fringe, but I played it off the fringe and I put a little bit of OP and it still kind of went, I don't know if it just died. It's kind of a weird, it was kind of a weird angle. Camera angle to know exactly where it missed. Great shot. But that's what
I did the same
thing. Oh, the guy just did the same thing I did, but I don't think he hit perfect on him, but he's a little bit further.
Oh,
you missed the cut, Omar? Yeah, I mean that's like right there. Yeah, it looks like it just kind of died off to the right at the end.
God, I hate this next shot with the freaking APOC 5.
Just didn't have enough speed on it. I just don't think it had enough speed. It needed a little bit I should have played it up a little bit more, a little bit more OP on it. And that's what killed it. Be my guess. Okay, number. Okay, yeah, we got. Oh, it's like a straight crosswind this time. Okay, I'll try to match up with you. I'll remember to back in. All right, let's see. Let's go Luminary. So it looks like we're just doing a bounce over this time on the second shot, huh? No rough bump. And no. Then,
but you're gonna do a pinch. You're gonna do a
pin check.
Sand check. Yeah, pin check on the sand.
Okay, let me look at the. Let me look at all the notes here. Straight forward shot. Boom, boom, boom. Reform. Perform sand trap check with ball guide. Read your percent from the table. Set your spins. Okay.
But that's when you're checking that ball. That pin so check.
There's a ball.
You don't have no spin set. You don't have no spin sets. You're just going to use the ball guide that.
Right before you add any spins, club. Right? Right. Yeah. So it's gonna. It looks like it's the bullseye on the rough sand.
Yep.
Splitting the rough and sand, and then whatever percentage, whatever yardage marker you're out there.
Yeah, and then pull it back and play it from the bounce.
Okay, Apoc 7. We're gonna start 4 clearing by the rough to the right. Okay. We'll go this. We'll go Nam Hay here. Okay, you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, let me actually let's see. Is it it's max 15 P5 settings?
Yep.
One more ring than I adjusted. Okay, let's hit it.
All right.
I actually got through those front nines relatively good timing.
Yeah, you wouldn't do it too bad on the front.
No. There we go. There we go. I got you. I thought I was gonna have to play straight through, but gave myself like at least an hour and a half of downtime I could use. So I didn't really have to start till 9:45 to feel like I need at least just 3 hours to get through the backs. So we should have about almost an hour. We should get done about an hour before the tournament ends.
Something, yeah, pretty close.
Or before, well, this round ends, I mean. I got a mosquito in here.
I got one. I'm gonna finish it. That rookie called it mine.
Oh, a big old freaking mosquito too. Great shot.
Ooh, stout the rough. Damn it. That's APOC 5, man.
I know.
This shit is rough. On that hole, anyway.
On this hole, yeah, absolutely. Okay, clear ring by the rough at plus 28. Okay. Max top, one left again. Okay, 9-9. It's going to be 8-6. Let's go from there, 8-5. Okay, so we want to go just above the red ring. I'd say that's probably about right. No curl, right? No curl, just hit perfect. Like that. Hopefully I had enough OP on it. I've not been doing very good at... I've always been clipping. I clipped it again.
Stay. You're good, though. You might have
I'm a little short. Sniper. Yeah. I don't know. I feel like I'm doing the OP the right amount. I just cannot not clip that rough. Okay, what's the second shot? 0, P5 is 0. Okay. 4.5 top, 1 left. They're probably going to be somewhere... Hey, what's up, Ruff? I appreciate it. Thanks for coming by. Perfect. That is the worst heart. That is the worst.
Just drop it in practice and miss it and try it afterwards?
Yeah. Yes. So it looks like we want the blue ring by the rough, top of the rough, if I can. Oh, I can't even get up there, Joel. We have to play it.
Play it at max.
Yep.
Play it. Probably gonna be about five top. Blue by the rough. Oh, you're probably going to be four top, about five top, one left, somewhere around there.
Let's try four top. Yeah, about right there. 9-1. It's going to be 9-8. And 9-7 from there. I have enough. Oh, it's definitely got enough. Not bad. That's okay.
That's a tough one.
Yeah, it is a tough one, especially if you don't know exactly where to play it out. All right, we got three different wind angles again on this par three, huh? Plus seven mark, red ring or yellow ring on top of the rough. All right, save it, Joel. Come on, we got this. Yeah, oh, come on. Die. Still half a square off there.
I haven't been over on that side, so I was just guess. I hadn't been over there yet.
Did you?
I ain't been in the rough yet on this hole.
Oh, that was your first time? That's all right. Get it out of the way before weekend. Eagle. Yeah, this hole is just... I hate this hole. The drive is just... The drive,
it's
yeah,
not,
and
it's not bad if you yeah. have tailwind.
Nope. Is just... It's yeah.
Brutal.
Okay, so before spin, start at plus seven, top of yellow, second bounce center, bright green square row.
You got a king slayer.
Yeah, you got a different shot here.
Yes. Six back, two left.
I definitely got king slayer on this account.
No moving target. Six back, two left.
Okay.
One to one plus one.
Okay. No curl or
and then curl? Left curl the outside of the ball to the inside of the left shot circle. So you're gonna curl left and you're gonna put the outside of the ball to the inside of the shot circle.
So about is that like three quarters?
I don't know if it's called three quarters, but that's just where we.
So the right side, the right side of the ball touching the inside wall.
Yeah, touching the inside wall. Right side of the ball touching the inside of the ball.
Okay, so yeah, like three quarter, yeah. I'd consider that three quarters. Okay.
Yeah.
So one to straight one plus pull. One, six back, two left.
Straight pull. Kingslayer or Centurion, your choice.
Okay, one to one plus one, six back, two left, three quarter left curl, no OP.
Nope.
Okay, ready?
Yep.
Oh, Joel's in here. Joel's just in. Joel's matching me up. He's in a Discord with me, rough. Okay, you ready?
Yep.
Hit it.
All right, go.
Oh, we had each other. Okay, go again.
Did we?
Yep, I got the not stable enough. Nope, didn't get you that time. I got the do's or the does.
I got somebody from Wolfpack.
No moving target. Six back, two left. Two left, right?
Yep. Six okay. back, two left.
So I'm at 9-4, so we're going to go 10-4.
Yep. Trade pool.
One, two, three, four. Okay. And then I'm thinking this curl right here.
I'm what trying to watch the start now.
That curl?
Yep, right there.
Okay.
No OP. Right. No OP.
Yep, no OP. Okay.
Perfect shot.
Oh, not bad. A little on the low side.
Nice arm.
Yeah, the camera angle, it'll be kind of coming up higher.
It's a okay. If it's angle. if it's gonna drop, okay.
Yeah.
Well, I hit perfect on it. Maybe a little bit left. Oh, this guy's playing the. This looks more like the shot from the qualifying round. Maybe he's playing the same shot though. Well, he moved though, so not quite the same shot.
He's playing the GCI India, the Golf Clash India shot. You got the blue by the roof?
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
Golf Clash India.
Second bounce, like I'm on the fringe.
Mm-hmm. Oh, God! Just on the right side.
And he's going to leave it up on the fringe. Okay. 13. We're putting this one in the sand. Or.
Yeah.
There's a thorn the shot. Let's go to the sand.
Bring your Malibu, not your Spitfire.
Yeah, bring the Malibu. I think. Let's see, this is going to be max, P3 max. Thor's hammer.
King Slayer, Centurion.
Great shot!
Yeah, King Slayer. Okay.
Season 34.
Start at plus zero. Half of the red. Let's see, I got Thor's hammer 7, so I'm gonna be start at 0, half the red inside the left rough. Okay, 7.1 top, 2 left, half a ball left curl, and then overpower whatever I adjust into. I think I've already cut. Yeah, let's just go. Okay, let's go right there, Malibu. Okay. And then let's go. Kingslayer. Okay, we already got that. Okay. I'm ready when you are.
I'm ready.
Okay.
Hit it.
Hit it. If we can get back on track here. Dots. There we go.
Like mine's slow.
Oh, really?
When I try to come back in, when I try to come back in, it'll say that download data for just a second and then it'll come back up.
Okay, 7.1 top, 2 left. Put the 0 mark right there. 0. Half the red. About there.
Shit, what am I doing?
2 left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. Okay, 9, 6. It's going to be 9, 4.
You'd be about a ring.
Yeah, about a ring. Half a ball of curl.
Want to put it in the sand.
Uh oh.
Great shot.
You should be fine. You're gonna be in the left part of the sand, but you should be in the sand.
Okay, that's good. Oh, okay. I was gonna say I thought great right was worse than a great left.
Liz, thank you.
Hey, Dumas. JJ. Hey, what's going on, Liz? Oh, you're getting cramming them in. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, Joel's in here. We're trying to match up. Oh, we got each other this time. Joel's in Discord with me. Come back a little. There you go. There you go, Joel. Perfect. Let's see. Does it say great? Oh, yeah. Great left is better than a great right, but okay, so min, so let's go min minus 20, P3.
Perfect shot.
Oh shit, I about bounced over.
Yeah, you did.
I got lucky. Min minus 20.
So what are we? What's the spins here? Any spins?
Those, should be back, two back, like three two back, right, three back, two right, something like that.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. A couple back.
Min minus 20.
Right there. 1.6.
Don't. Great shot.
No. Again.
Oh my god.
Again. You, right, you've left edge.
It there before?
You, what's left that? It
before? You've left it there before?
No, no, on hole, like the same as what I did. I did on hole one. No, I never, no, I've never missed. I've never missed it short there. That was a really, that was like a double great right though, or a double great left though. That was terrible. Probably was slowed it down just enough. There you go. That should be in. That should be in. Come on, baby. Don't you dare stop short. Oh, you hit the lip. Nice. Nice, nice. There you go.
If that didn't go any faster, it would have lipped up.
Oh, this is not good, man. I can't get these to drop now. That's all right. Keep going. All right. So is this a little bit better shot, or is this still garbage here on 14?
Where?
On this par 3. Has it made any good shot on this hole yet? This is a sniper, no spin shot, it looks like, this time.
I think that's what I'm playing. Let me bottom look at the
blue
face.
Ring. Green screen.
What is this hole? 14?
Into the bright green. Okay, so right in the middle, going. Yeah, 14. Yeah, 14. The par 3, the crappy par 3 that Max plus, this is going to be two poles unless you get a really low, low wind.
I'll send you something. I find it. What I do with it?
You got another? You got a different shot?
Well, I got a. It's the same, but it gives you a better. It's. I've made this one.
It looks like we want it right in the middle. Okay, ball guide right in the middle of that light green square. And what you got? You got a picture? Oh, just a picture. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I just
oh, okay.
It's the same. You're going to play the same chart. No spin. It's just you're just in a different spot. You don't have to look for wind angles.
Oh, okay. You don't have to look like for wind angles. Just play it a little bit, almost to the edge of that light green square.
You're just going to be right on the edge of it. Yep. Okay. Your blue is going to be touching the rubber and the sand.
Okay. All right. Let's try it. Tell me when you're ready.
P2 wind 5.
So the same wind chart, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
But you're going to play with the P2.
Yeah, P2 or P1 settings, max 40. But.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just play. Yeah. Steal the chart
on it. Yeah, steal the chart. Okay.
Yeah. All right. I'm ready when you are.
All right. Hit it. Let's see what happens here. Oh, I got to back out. Ooh, that was close. I don't know. No, I got Jennifer.
I got Cerebus.
Okay, so still a no-spin shot, right?
Yep, still no spin.
Blue. About right there. Okay, so then 8-1's 11-2. Well, let's see. Got perfect on it. How'd you do?
Hit perfect. Wait on it to go down. Just missed right. Damn it. Just missed right.
Oh, I'm right on the edge. Ooh, me too. Just missed left edge. Right on the left edge. Came in perfect speed too.
I can't figure this thing out, man. I'm on the same as you. I'm on both sides.
Right on the edge.
Yeah, our clan has a rocket shot, but man, I ain't trying that thing, boy. Ooh.
Oh, man. No, what, like a max backspin or something?
Hit with a boost ball, yeah. I ain't even tried it.
Well, I like that one. That one came in a lot better than the front nine. And all my three front nine shots on this hole weren't even close.
Yeah. I got another one for the front nine. We do almost the same thing, but we're to the right a little bit.
Okay.
And it's just like a clicker right and a clicker top. I've made that one, the front. The back, I ain't even come close. That's close as I come right there. Perfect shot.
Oh, this my opponent might drop it. I was going to end up short. Nice. Right on line, though.
I still can't believe you left that on the last hole. You left it on the, it sat on the lip. That's just...
No, I can't either. Garbage.
I hate those.
I think it was down. It would have been down with just a great or a perfect. I think the double killed it.
All right. What are we doing?
APOC Guardian again. So this time it's going to be yellow ring on the rough line.
I got to get a Guardian. I think I don't have one with an APOC. I've been playing a different shot, but it didn't
seem to. What do I need here? Nutcracker, P4, 4 ball. Let's go this Golden Ox. I don't think I haven't bought the new one yet. Isn't that a 4? The new one's a 4-4-2, right? I haven't bought those yet.
Yeah, it's a new one. Yeah, 4-4-4-4-4.
V12, is that the V12? Yeah. Mm-hmm. V12 ball. I'll buy those eventually here.
Yeah, we got a couple days.
Yeah, so we'll worry about them tomorrow. Okay, so let's go APOC. APOC Guardian. What do we got here? APOC 7, start at plus 7 yards. Yellow rain to the left by the ref left, okay. 3.2 top 2 left, max 10 at P4 settings. Okay. And then 100% curl to the left. No OP. Okay.
Yep.
Tell me when you're ready.
I'm ready.
See if I got the right. Yeah. Apod Guardian, Golden Ox. Okay, hit it.
All right.
Back out. There we go.
There we go.
Okay, P4 max 10. Yellow to the left, rough. At max, right? No, plus 7. Plus 7.
Right, yeah, now. I gotta play a third.
3.2 top, 2 left. 1, 2, 3. That's probably good. Okay, 9, 0 is gonna be 8, 3. Well, 8-2.
Hey, Nick, what up?
Okay. Uh-oh. Great shot. Might be okay, though. Yeah, it should be fine. Should be just fine. Okay, what are we looking for? 495 to 515. Wait, what did I do wrong there? I don't think that's the right.
No, that target's from
the, okay. I think that was from the first hole or so. Or from,
yeah,
okay.
Yeah, that was
like
that.
I'm like, am I supposed to do full OP?
Like, okay. Did I mess up something?
Like 120 yards short. Like, I think that's where we're playing Guardian at, bro. So I had to be right. But that's, hey, what's up, Nick? T Nick. Okay, and then we're going to go, so this is going to be minus 15 at P4 settings. Guardian, okay, we're good. 4.5 back, half left, okay. Oh yeah, I hit great right, you hit great left, and I think we're both going to be just fine.
Oh, no. All right.
Ooh, that was close. But you got APOC 5 on there?
Mm-hmm. All of them. That's all I got left except for one APOC 6 account. Okay. But I just got the 6, the one I sent you the picture earlier today. I got the cards.
So half a left. Yeah, half a left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4.5.
Small 1201.
About like that. Now, where's the, okay, kind of. Right there, plus 9. Small, okay. 45, so 9, 0, 6, 4. Great right on it. I don't know if I had enough time to let the needle come back, but hey, it's in the hole.
Hey, great.
Oh, no.
Just tell you.
It lipped around. I thought it was down. Oh, it lipped around and out. Oh, shoot. Oh, man, I just can't buy a basket. Can't buy a drop tonight on this on the back nine here. Wow. 2 I left on the edge, and now a rim around and out.
I went the wrong way.
Cannot buy a drop on Donovan. Hopefully Donovan doesn't like that tomorrow. Need the real Donovan to tear it up again.
This is not.
Oh, you went a little. You're too short?
Yeah, this is not going to be pretty.
Just put a little OP on it then, huh? Just get it on the green, that's all that matters. There you go. Let's get it on there.
Good Lord, I'm
ah, crap.
I am.
Dang it.
You made it though, right?
No, I missed it.
Oh, I thought you made it.
No, I rimmed around and out.
Oh, I thought I heard you say you made it.
Yeah, I thought, I know, I did. I was like, that's in the hole, and then it rimmed around and it came out. I thought it was down. It should have dropped. Like, should have saved you for sure there. Shouldn't even have to make this shot. Got robbed again. Three times on this so far. I wasn't expecting a drop there because I hit gray right on it, so. I wasn't even expecting to be that close.
Great shot. Perfectly there.
Yeah. Petey's like, should we give it to him? Should we give it to him? No.
No.
No. Hey, what's up, Ty?
Freaking spent $25 on balls this morning.
No, you played my replay. How'd it go? You probably, yeah, hopefully you beat it. Which on this account? Hey, I'm almost out. I'm almost in the qualification. We got 3 hours to go. Okay, what are we on? 16? And we're doing good. We're doing good. Okay, so what is this? 3.5 top, 2 left, mid plus 10. Another pretty simple shot. Is there different? Oh, there is 3 different wind angles again. That's okay. Okay. I didn't play very good on the fronts, Ty. I played pretty good on the last one. I got a 14. I think I went 14, 13, 11. But. Definitely not too great. Hole 3. Okay. Top. 3.5 top, 2 left. And then this is red ring on the rough. Ball guide right to the hole, it looks like. Yeah, we're still an hour, almost an hour ahead of schedule here. Okay. Okay, you ready, Joel?
I'm ready.
All right. Hit it. I would have forced myself to play yesterday, even though I didn't want to, but I knew I had an early day at work today, so I knew I'd have a chance to get through if I didn't. I knew I'd be home by probably 6 at the latest. Nope. Hugs and loves. So that's the only reason I didn't even try to play yesterday. Like, nope, I'm not doing it. How did you do, Liz? SJ account should be through. Okay, have you got 1 or 2 through?
I've got all but 1 right now.
Oh, nice. Okay. All right.
Well, what we're playing right now.
What's looking like the cut line, Joel?
Huh?
What's looking like the cut line?
25 and a couple of them. I mean, I've seen 24s in one of them.
24 maybe, but at least probably a 25 would be safe.
I would say 25, 26s, you'll probably be safe.
Okay. Trump might not make it then.
Perfect shot.
But I've got a chance if I could get some of these drops. I've been almost just been missing. If I can get those on the Trump account, I've got a decent chance at it, I think. Okay, so it's going to be red ring up here. 2 left. 1, 2, 3, about 3.5. Red ring on the rough. Okay. 8-3 is 8-3. I'm aiming right towards that bush. So that's going to be 4 o'clock. Oh man, super early.
Perfect.
Okay, well, stay on the green at least. Yeah, that was bad. That was a really bad release.
I got it.
You dropped it?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
But I'm playing
nice.
I'm playing a different shot. We're playing
28, 26, 24. Four. Okay, Liz.
Three left, four top.
So ba-
three left, four top. 1-1 minus one.
Oh, a different shot? Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, I think I had a chance there with a perfect. And the good win. Had the good win angle. Just super early on it. Jumped the gun. I'm surprised, I'm surprised it came as close as it did, to be honest with you.
Hmm.
I'm just glad I didn't hit the speed roll.
Oh, speed roll was terrible. I got a speed roll in this next hole.
All right, so this, we're laying up this time, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so let's go. So maybe just that 24, that 24... Yeah, this is. I should be almost. I should have like another three. I should be sitting 25 right now at least.
Yeah, I missed.
At least, well, 20. I'd say 24.
I missed one par. I missed 10. I missed one of the par fives. I missed with two.
Let's see, we got Apoc Sniper and.
And then one of the other ones. So I'm giving away two. Plus the one out of the. Well, I got the one out of the sand.
We go Nam Hay? I guess I can go no. Yeah, yeah. Let's go Nam Hay here. Okay, so what are we doing here? Start at plus eight, red ring to the left. Okay, 4.2 top, one right. Overpower. So we might not need overpower unless you have over 9.5 mile an hour, then do cover the teeth. Okay, so is this going to be... So do I use P? Yeah, I use P5 settings here. P5, 10 max. Okay, you ready, Joel?
And P4 on the second shot. Yeah.
Okay, hit it.
All right, go.
Go. Yeah, plus eight, third. No, this is a red ring by the left rough. There we go. We're back up. We're back together.
Yeah, at the eight.
Yeah, the plus eight. 4.2 top, one right. All right, show me the way. Looks like we're going over the bunker to the left, right? Oh, are you playing a different shot?
No.
Oh, there you go.
I had the wrong club.
There you go. You want a third of the red ring in the rough, right? Yeah. That plus eight, go up a little bit. There you go. There you go.
There we go.
Yep, you're good.
That needle's gonna start speeding up after midnight.
Perfect. Well, we should be done around. We should be done right around there.
No.
Oh man.
That's where I went earlier and I got stuck behind the tree and I had to play it back out where my ball is right now.
No way.
Stolen shot I had on a light year. You know, took the part on this hole. Yeah, 26 should get in, Liz, I would think. It's been getting in there the last three tournaments.
3, 4. Okay, 4.2, 10-1. It's going to be 9.5.
I wouldn't play that overpower.
I'm not going to. I'm not going to.
There's too much of a glitch roll. There's too much of a glitch roll.
You almost need like a baby gray right, even baby right curl on it when it hurt.
Well, Ian tried that and put him in the roof.
Oh, really?
Like on the right side. Slow down.
There we go. 335 to 3. Okay, 346. And then we're going to go 3 back, this 1 right. One. P4 at 40.
This is a big old pull coming up.
Really?
2-2.
Bounce over the bunker, huh? 24. He'd have to be at, yeah, he might have to be in a pretty lucky bracket for 20 for a clean 24 to make it, huh?
Great shot.
Okay, three back, one right, and then it's gonna be like half the blue. Just line it up right to the okay.
Just line it to the hole. That I couldn't ever get the blue to line up on them.
Okay,
friends play that.
Three back, one right.
Yeah.
Plus 3, 69. Okay, so we got 9-1.
12-5.
12.5. Okay.
Yeah, 12-5. Yeah.
Shot.
No.
Oh, ooh. Right. On another one. Another one. So, just count on them. Just count them on this account.
See, had bought the ball pack on this account. Might have got one of them.
Yeah. That's a secret. Get those triple epic. Get those triple epics. Yeah. Get yourself a higher APOC club.
What you got to buy? What you got to buy? I tried to get the last three.
I don't think I can get an upgrade on any of them unless I got like APOCs on every single ball pack. But I need like 20. I think the closest one is Trump. I need like 29 or something.
To an 8?
No. To the next upgrade. That would be the 6 on Trump. I don't know what I need, man. Yeah, I should be shooting at least a 25 right now. This is a little too close for comfort right now.
Looks like I gotta have Albie.
Okay, so let's let me see how close I am on this one. Oh, I'm close. Yeah, I need 24 on this one to get to 8. I am close. Let's see what we got in this. Well, I know I don't get it in the shop, but let's see what we get in the prism. My trophies aren't near high enough to get it in the shop. Oh, there's Thor's, though. Need another 90, 91 for Thor's hammer. Or a 93, excuse me. 93 for Thor's hammer. 8. I don't know. Can you... Well, how many... What was your highest APOX you got from the ball pack?
12 when I... 12 is the most you're going to get off one. Unless you buy the bigger ball pack, then you
get... On the $34.99, you get 12?
That was on the $20 ball pack, yeah. You get two of them are 12.
So is this...
I don't know how many you get out of that one.
Click on this one. This one says 12. Oh, no.
But you're going to get three different cards at 12. Or you can... Or you might get... I don't know how that works.
You don't get... You get 36? Or you just get 12? Is that already counted in triples?
No, you're going to get three times epics. It'll be
three times 12. 12.
Well, say actually, because you got 12 division bonus, you're going to get 24.
Okay.
So you're going to get two cards. You're going to get.
Well, I have 12. I have it on this one, Nick. I have it on. Yeah, I have APOC 7 on this account. 24 away from 8. Okay, let's see. What are we going to? Okay, so we're going to play APOC sniper again.
Yep. No move.
Yeah, no moving. Let's go with that. Kingslayer. Okay, what are we doing? No, 1.5 top, one right. Now this is, again, we need to make sure to play 11:59 on the second shot or you're going to fly the rough.
Yes.
1.5 top, one right, max 10 P3 settings. 100% right curl, max overpower. Okay, you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, let's go.
Hit perfect.
Ah, damn bag, I got someone quick. That's all right. Last hole, and we'll get on the next one.
I made this earlier. I got some. Who is Bogey Man in Panda Express? Who is that?
Well, it used to be Jordan. Now it's Ashley.
Well, I'm playing Ashley.
Oh, he mashed up with Ash?
She might not be playing, but I'm playing.
Oh, he might have a replay. I know she might be playing, actually. I know she has been. Oh, I forgot to put B-52 in the bag, Joel. I forgot the B-52 on this shot. I'm just going to have to play it for safe eagle now. One half top, one right. Unless I do. Nope. I got the grizzly in. Okay, so 1.5 top. Let's see, max 10. 10, 1. I mean, 9. Full OP, 4 right curl. Oh man. Great shot. I think that's better than a grade left, though. Yeah, that's fine. 382. So I'm right at the distance, but I don't know what I'm gonna. I don't know what to do now. Can I just bounce it over the. Yeah, I could just play it to the right. Just play it to the right and get it on the green. Don't want to take any chances here. Yeah, he did, Hart. Yep, he gave it. Yep, he retired that account and started a new one or something. So, yeah, Ash took it over yesterday or today.
Oh, I got a freaking Guardian. Oh, my God. No. And I have no idea what it's going to do.
Oh, you got the Guardian in the bag?
Yes.
Ah, crap, so we both made a mistake here. Hey, what's up, Jesse?
I don't even know what this is going to do.
Appreciate that. How did your rounds go, Jesse? You're still playing? Get in the hole. Oh, yeah. I get the eagle no matter what.
Albatross. Oh, I left it sitting on the edge. With the Guardian.
Okay, well, there's Max, so there's a man.
Let me swap accounts.
I don't know if I can even get it to go to the hole here. Yeah, we're definitely not doing that. Okay, let's go. What's the elevation here? Minus 10? Let's go like 7. Yeah. Let's go like 7.5.
Perfect shot. Ooh, actually missed it.
Here it comes. Not bad. I take that. I take that any day. That's all right. All right. Yeah, it was an easy eagle for me either way, but. All right. Well, I should have had at least a 27 there. See if it's in. I only got 30. That only gives me 21 spots.
Oh, that 3 hours.
Usually about 10 people don't even play.
Yeah.
And there's five that probably aren't going to play, maybe. There's Chris. He still has his back nine to play on that one. There's a lot of people done, actually. I think I'm going to be okay there. It'll probably be in the 60s. I'll probably drop another 10 spots. Should be safe, though. All right, let's go to the main. Main is where I shot the... I don't know. That's a toss-up. We're going to go... Let's go Trump. Because it's going to be the hard one. Yeah. This is the one I got to play the best on to have a chance to get in. Because I think I only shot an 11 on it. Yeah. Yeah, what happened? It was... Yeah, I missed, what, top two?
I got one 8-part card in it. I need two now.
Oh, two I went long. Yeah. Two I tried to play the cat and two put too much topspin on it. Went long, couldn't save it. Okay. That's the only reason I missed that par five. Because I couldn't play the rough bump on it. Okay, so let's see. Let's go... P5 max 10. Okay, stretch out. Same thing here.
Oh, I gotta swap account.
No, you're okay. You're okay. I gotta do some. Let's do a little maintenance on here real quick. Okay, let's see what's in the shop here. I haven't even looked on this one yet. Oh, there's Thor's again. Let's get 10 of those. See what's in. Oh, I'm close to maxing out. Yep, there it is. Let's max out Malibu. It's the one I was just saying in the shop. Let's see. Trump. Malibu's gonna be 9. Okay, now I gotta remember that. I gotta remember on hole 9, freaking put the B52 in the bag.
Yes. Well, we're not playing any grizzly shots, really, anyway, I don't think. So you probably leave it in there.
Well, that doesn't mess with your sniper numbers, right?
Only if you're trying to get to me and...
And we're not. I don't think we're trying to get to men, right?
All right. Well, no, we don't have any shots.
Okay, I'm just going to put it in the bag right now, then. That's the only thing that I worry about is messing with the sniper numbers or distance. Okay. Max 10, P5. What's that, babe? Yeah. I got 18 holes left. That's it. 18 holes. Yeah, 18 holes. All right, I'll be up in a little bit.
And we got how long?
2 hours and 45 minutes.
We should be fine. I got.
Oh, yeah, we're plenty good.
Eight holes in that rookie account and play.
Yeah, 2 hours. 40, yeah, we're plenty of time. We're going to be done within 2 hours. So we'll fly through this back nine here. Okay, so let's look. Push up. Okay, so then we got to look at the push up. Max right curl. Max overpower. Okay, tell me when you're ready.
Oh, here, get back to hole 9.
I got
to
get the shoe. I got to get a shamrock ball, too. There we go. 10. Okay, I'm ready. Yeah, get the 10. Yeah, get the 10.
I'm ready.
Okay, hit it. So max, we're going to put the bullseye split in the little rough in the fairway. Nope, I got Karen. I got to look at the wind too, see how much I'm pushing up to.
Yeah.
17.8, so that's going to be a 22 mark.
Give me big wind. 16. Okay.
That looks towards the rock. So let's go 3 top, 0.8 right. Okay, 17.8 is going to be 14.8. Oops, come on. Okay, push back up to 22. Max overpower, max right curl, hit perfect. Great left this time. Great shot.
Oh, me too. I think I'm going to be in the doo-doo.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm right up almost to the fringe.
I'm in the water.
460. Oh, you're on the water. Rap.
Too much great rough.
Ending up in the rough. Okay, so where do I play this at? Min. I'm just gonna
Man plus 20, but you're gonna do the top spin, full top spin shot.
But that's from just play it from the fringe.
Mm-hmm. Man, okay. Yeah, man top. Nice. Man
plus 20. Min 20. Mm-hmm. Okay, so just put the and then just move it up to the fringe. Okay.
Mm-hmm. I have not been in the water. What the hell happened?
Oh, there? Three cards? Three cards away from me. I didn't see that comment. Three cards away from APOC 7. Nice. Hey, what's up, Tink? We got Adam Tinker and then Johnny Tink Tink. We could. Perfect shot. And even.
My guy's in the sand, so this is going to be.
I think my guy's going to be a good drive. Yeah. A little shorter than me, but it's out of the rough.
Maybe he'll get lucky.
No, I can't play that shot. From here? No. Oh, 40. Let's just play at 40. If it's uphill, I want more elevation, less elevation. Maybe one. Perfect shot. No. Crap. Dang it. Really?
Like you miss it?
Yeah, right on the edge again. I hit perfect. I missed it earlier. I hit perfect.
Too. Did you play the 20 man?
No, because I was way too close to be able to. I didn't have enough topspin to get it through the hole. I was way too close. I had to pull that. Yeah. See, like he's able to play it here. But I was way too close to the fringe. I pulled it back to the fringe. I didn't have enough topspin to get it to the hole. So I just played it at Endbringer. I don't know. I might have pulled. I don't know. Even if I pulled a little too much, it shouldn't have been too. A perfect show still went in, I thought. Yeah, I think I was a little too long on the drive. And he missed it too. And that's not good on this account. See, I can't be doing that. This is the account that I can't be messing up on. And oh well, if this doesn't make it, it doesn't make it. We'll see what happens. Okay, so APOC, third of the fourth ring inside the rough. Okay, so quarter, third of the clear ring. This is max 15 P5 settings. Alright, well, let's see if I can get one back here. I think I'm probably going to have to shoot a 14 here to get to 25. I got to shoot a 14. So I need two drops. And that was almost a give me drop. Okay, I don't know if how many luminaries we got. Luminaries. Okay, so we have to start one roof. Left. What's that?
I just got to stay out of the roof.
Yeah, I know. I know. Okay, tell me when you're ready.
Goodness. My ball. All right, I'm ready.
Okay, hit it. No, I got Spitfire on the back end. Now, Matt can't get you on this one. Max top one left. I'm going to put a little bit more OP than I think I need. Start at max and a third of the clearing inside the rough. Okay. Oh, and it's 2.5 more rings than I pull into, so like probably 3 rings more than I pull into. Hey, what's up, Geta? Well, you're just in time to see the garbage count, Geta. This is the one I only shot an 11 here on the front 9, so I really gotta play well here on the back. Just missed 10 on the edge, though. Perfect shot. All right, that's what I gotta do.
Oh, that'd be ugly. Actually, it's not there.
Probably about there. Max top, one left. Okay. Yeah, let's knock this down a little bit. 10-4. 9. Especially with APOC 5. Okay, so I pulled into. We have to go quite a bit. Oh, at least that much. Yeah, it got perfect. Let's see if it was enough. Whew. Gotta clip the rough. Oh, it didn't. It didn't. Okay, good. Finally. 398. Yeah, that's good distance. Okay, good. I could probably just go full. We could probably just freaking max OP a APOC 5. But I'll take a perfect on it. At least it didn't. Hey, what's up, Dr. D? Okay. Sniper. So we're gonna do a. We're gonna do a yardage check at the bunker, right? Yeah. 4.9. Okay, so this is P5 setting 0%, and then based on the slider. Oh, this guy's trying to cat shot even on the back 9 here. Let's see how this comes in. See if he knows what he's doing here. He didn't clip the. He had a really good drive. Needs this much OP on this?
Great shot.
You trying a rough bump? Oh, he is trying a rough bump.
I still can't
get there.
Yeah, you can't rough bump this bit.
No, not even to check the pin.
Huh?
Not even, I can't even get up there to check the.
Put it up there. No, give me stick. You see what it is?
No, I'm at plus 22 at max stretch.
Played about 50, about 57.
57?
Mm-hmm.
Nine five. Yeah, let's see. Perfect shot. Oh, that was close. Ooh, a little short. I played it at 60, still a little short. Maybe 60, probably need about 65 there. That's okay. Yeah, I still, why was I short on that drive? I was right in the range.
It just, I think you might have a little more wind maybe than what Tommy has, you know, when he.
Or just depends on where you. I think it kind of depends on where, how far to the right you land too.
Yeah, because you really need to be on the right versus the left.
Closer to the right rough.
Yeah.
Which is closer to the hole. I think it's all dependent on where you land there, where your ball ends up.
This is when we're doing the 1-to-1 plus one. Two back, two left.
Yes. Let's try that shot again. No moving target, right?
Mm-hmm.
And that's with, what ball is it?
Centurion works better if you have it.
I don't have it on this one. I'll do it. Yeah, I don't have any on that. Kingslayer?
I thought you had Centurion on that count.
No, that's on Donovan.
Oh, yeah, Kingslayer worked. Or season 34.
Yeah, I might not get any more. Yeah, let's go season 34 because I might not be getting any more balls on this one. This might not be getting any Kingslayers or Luminaries this time around. Okay, so it's sniper, right? No moving target. Six back, two left.
Yep.
Okay, 1-to-1 plus one. Let's go. Ready?
All right, go. Yep.
All right, hit it. What are we on, 11?
I got somebody from Bushwhackers again.
No, we're on 12 now. I got Karen again. I don't know if I had Karen before, but I got her now. Okay, six back, two are left. Two, three, four. Six back. And then it was like three quarters curl, right?
Yep, touching the inside.
Yeah. Okay, so 10-7. There and then there, no OP, touching about right. Yeah, about right there. I got perfect again on it. Let's see how it comes in this time. I like the camera angle better. It's still going to be a little short, just a little short. I wonder if that's just a little too much backspin. But you dropped it, right?
Yeah, I've dropped it. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Maybe it's, what was your wind right now?
Mine's 9-2 right now, so I'll be playing.
Okay, and I was 9-7. I wonder if it's kind of wind dependent too. Sandman will make the weekend, 420 won't. Pull 5 and 6.
I'll hit perfect, let's see.
Hole five's ridiculous.
Up on the high side. Like I didn't have enough backspin. But it's been perfect shot. It's been pretty decent. At least I come up right around the hole.
Yeah, me too. Yeah.
It's better than that rough bump because you take a chance of missing the rough. I watched Jamie miss the rough earlier. I'd rather just take my birdie and get on.
Yeah, at least don't give up a stroke. It's okay if you don't gain one, but don't. Yeah, you don't want to give up one.
Yeah. So.
Okay, let's see. What are we going to? 12? Nope. Now we're going to 13. We're going in the bunker again.
That's bad when we're playing to the bunker, you know?
Right? Okay, make sure we got the Malibu. Make sure we got the Malibu in too. Let's see. Yeah, I have a Thor's Hammer 7 on this one. 7.1 top, 2 left, max 10, P3. With Kingslayer again. Yeah, let's go Kingslayer this time. Now, I cannot miss it this time. I'm definitely not going to make it if I miss it this time. Yeah, let's make sure we get the mail a bit in. There we go. And three, five, four. I wonder if I can use. Yeah, let's go. Let's just use this season 34 again. Okay. Or sniper Malibu season 34. Okay, start at plus zero, half of the red ring inside the rough, 7.1 top two left, max plus 10, half a ball. Okay, you ready?
Nope.
All right, hit it. Dots. There we go. Let's see if we can match up again. What account are you on now? I don't think we've matched yet, Joel.
The one with the symbols for the name.
Oh, okay. Nope, I got kid. I got the kid. This isn't Jamie, is it? Tarts?
I haven't seen the picture yet. It ain't showed up on my TV.
Baby Yoda.
That's Jamie.
Oh, it is. Okay. All right. Mm-hmm. I don't know if he's live or...
I don't know. Throw emoji out there and see if he's live. I know he said he had
an account. Yeah, he's always said good luck.
Yeah, I know he had an account left.
Was he streaming?
No, he's just playing.
Okay. I don't know if he knows it's me or not. Probably not.
Because, yeah. Well, either they don't have, like, the name in it. My guy's going for the green. He's, like, on the plus 16-yard line.
Yeah, he might know it's me.
They're playing some... Oh, he's playing some peach shot.
I don't even know what to say on that shot. To... like we did, like, that's what you're supposed to be doing, but it's like, what do I say about that shot? Good shot? Nice shot?
including
like
the sand.
Like, yeah, on a sand shot. Okay, right there, half the red in the rough. Okay, so 9-9 is going to be 9-7. Probably a ring of OP or something, I imagine. No OP.
We're doing zero half the red.
Yeah, I hit it right on it again. That's twice, but it should still be okay. Oh, barely. Rolled into the
barely got in.
Barely got in. Yeah. Okay, and then we're thinking like two back, two right. Oh, there he is. Yeah, like Jamie is here.
Is he? Oh.
Yeah, Jamie is here. He's sniping. He's sniping us. Yeah, he's been here an hour.
He says he's been here for an hour. Oh, I made it over. Oh, then it rolled back in the sand. Damn.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it bounced right on the fringe.
Oh, shoot. That would have been sweet.
And then rolled back down.
Get in the hole. Get it, Jamie. There we go. Perfect. There we go. Nice. Jamie just sneak attacking us again. All right. What did we play this at? Min 20? Min minus 20.
Min minus 20.
Two back, two right.
Find the funnel first before you put spin on it.
All before the spin?
Mm-hmm. Then put the spin and then find it again. That's what people explain to me. That's how I've made it. I don't know how
I might need more. I might need more backspin.
Oh my God. Oh, he left it on the edge like you did.
There we go. Okay, 9-7. That's going to be 1-6. Now I have a double gray right. Let's see if this one will at least get in. I don't know. It's not looking too good. No, that's not even close. Nice on. Nope. Just not meant to be on this account. That's probably too much. That's probably too much back then. I don't know. Okay, 14. Ugh, yeah, now we're going into the hole, so it's hard to get drops. Okay, let's see.
I did the same thing. I left it on the right-hand side, like you did earlier.
Oh, my God. Oh, you did? Crap.
This is the one I sent you the picture of earlier.
Yeah, this, I'm going to play it the same way. Yeah, I'm going to play it the exact same way towards the... towards that edge, the right edge of that dark green square. You ready?
I'm putting in now.
Okay, so let's go sniper. And let's, okay. All right, tell me when. Jamie will try to get us too. I don't even think I've got you yet, have I?
No, this account.
Mm-mm. Okay. All right.
I got to get on the ball.
I'm going to go chest. Okay. Yeah, I know exactly where I'm going to play this one at this time. So no spin. Blue ring, right? Blue ring bunker, blue ring rough.
Yep. I'm ready.
All right. Hit it. Yeah, I got albatross. Hey, that's not you.
Nope, I got heart. Whatever the hell it is.
Nope, that's not right. All right. Yeah, let's try right there. Okay, 8-2 is going to be 11-3.
11-4. Shit. Big ass pulls.
Let's see how this comes in this time. Watch, this is the one I'm going to drop out of all of them. No, not with that.
Oh my God. This hole hates me.
Nice on. No, not with that. Okay, hole 15, A-Pod Guardian, what are we doing here? Max 10, P4. Alright. And then, that Golden Ox Ball. What's the needle speed on that, Nitro? Is it Nitro or the V12s? It's the 4-4. Triple
the,
four.
The Nitro is terrible.
Oh, it's like a plus one. Oh. Is that the good? Is that the 4-4-4?
That's the, the 4-4-4.
Oh, really? That sucks. Because we use those quite a bit, too. Nice on. I guess those will be...
I thought the Lakers play tonight.
No, I think they're tomorrow again. I think they're
Dallas played.
Yeah.
Who won that game?
I don't know. I gotta look right now. I think the Celtics did win a game.
Yeah, they won.
Oh, Clippers beat them by 10 tonight. Yeah, Clippers won. Celtics, they almost came back, though. They were up by like 20 at one point. They only won by 6, and then the Hawks beat the Knicks. So
the Hawks are what? They're up 2-1.
Hawks,
right?
Are up 2-1.
Or tied.
Yeah, Hawks took the series advantage. I think they're in New York. Are they in New York or are they in Atlanta now?
Atlanta.
Oh, they're at home. Okay. Yeah. All right. Well, let's see. What do we got here? APOC. APOC Guardian.
Make sure I got to go get a Guardian.
Yeah, this is not going like I need it to be going, but. And then. Are we doing overpower here? This is almost a good. This is almost a good hole to play the.
Unless you're short.
The nitro ball on. Let me see.
Well, you could, yeah.
V12. Oh, it's a V12 ball. The V12 ball.
Yeah,
is
the
a four.
V12. Yeah.
Oh yeah, it is only plus one. What's this nitro ball? Plus two. It's not too bad. 3-5. Yeah, that's a good. That's like a good. Those will be good when we're not doing overpower or just a little bit of overpower, I guess. Those nitro balls or the V12
ball. I play that ball on 18.
Okay, APOC Guardian. Now, no, we want the Golden Ox. Okay, you ready, Joel?
Yeah, you could even play the Magic Eight if you wanted to.
Yeah. Okay, where am I going here? Hold on, let's see. I'm going to plus seven, third of the yellow ring. Third of the yellow ring in the rough. 3.2 top. Okay. P4 settings, max left curl. Okay, yep, hit it. Go.
All right, go.
Well, maybe I'll get 2 out of 3 in tonight.
Oh, I got somebody else.
No, I'm just spinning. Got Wolfpack Carl.
I had him earlier, so we're in the same
loop.
Yeah, I had him earlier.
At the plus.
But everybody, right now, everybody's trying to finish, so you're going to get a lot more people playing.
Right there. Two left, 3.2 top. I like that. Okay, 9-6, 7-7. Okay. Let's see if that puts me in the. This is more like 360 range, not 495. Yeah, 354. I don't know if that's how playable that's going to be. Okay, and then we're going to go minus 15 P4 settings. 4.5 back, half left, and then small 1201. Say your spins, readers. It looks like we want to be right in the middle of that. A dark green square. And maybe on the edge of it.
Perfect shot.
Oh, that's good. That's perfect right there. 350. Only 4 yards. It looks further than that.
Okay. 361. I'm good.
So this is going to be yellow ring? Yeah. No. Yeah. Okay, half a left. 1, 2. About like that.
This is one you almost dropped earlier, ain't it?
Yeah, I can't get it to where I want it, though. Go right there.
You just keep moving it down the fairway line until you get it where you want it.
Yeah, let's go right there. Okay, 10-0 plus 11 is... Okay, that's
mid.
Right. 6-9. Yeah, I didn't do the right pull angle though. Got perfect. Oh well. Yeah, I didn't pull it. Uh-oh. Oh, it came up short in the bunker. Crap. All right. Well, this account is just getting worse by the hole. I guess that was too far back. I guess. Yeah, it looks like he wanted to be a lot further up on the second mound, a lot further up on the green. I needed to move it up way further. Alright. Everything that I did want is happening. Alright, we gotta get all this crappy shots out of the way for the main.
Oh, I did the same thing.
Great shot. You bounced back into the freaking bunker?
Yes.
Garbage, huh?
I was 33% club. It should have been went right, did exactly what it's supposed to do. I think we're clipping a tree or something. You know, like
we're bumping the tree. Yeah, yeah, yes, I could see that. Holy crap, where am I even going to play this at? I think this comes in pretty quick. Nothing much I can do there. Let's just go probably about 0.4. I like that. I got perfect. Wait, look at that thing's speed though. It was too fast. It was too fast. Hit the pin dead center, but kicked it out. But yeah, I thought that was a speed demon coming off of that. I don't know. I couldn't really play it off the.
I played backspin and mine took
off. I did too. I played backspin on it. But then if you get on that heel, then it doesn't even roll back. It doesn't even come. Yeah, it's a crappy. If you get down that, it's a crappy shot from that bunker. I guess we could dunk it. Hey, there's JD. Next one? JD's right above me. JD's killing it.
Hey, on this next one, if you want to play what I played earlier, it's 3 left, 4 top. Red on the bunker on the right hand side. Ball got to the hole 1-1 -1.
What is it?
3 left, 4 top. Red by the bunker. Ball got to the hole 1-1 -1.
Okay. Let's see. Let's go. We just need sniper here, right? Let's go right there. And then P1. I don't even know what I want to use on this hole. Let's go with this guy right here. Yeah, let's just go with this guy. Okay, you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, hit it. Yeah, I don't even want to waste balls on this account anymore because it's not going anywhere. But I got to get some. Let's get some confidence for the going into the
last one.
Yeah, going into the final, going into the main. Get some practice here at least.
I need to restart. My app is starting to slow down. I will after this.
Oh. Okay, so let's go 2.
I'll do it right now.
1, 2, 3. 8, 5 is gonna small 12.1. So let's go right there. Let's just try that. Come on, let's see how that comes in.
Just spinning. Get in the hole.
No. It's like, that's weird. Like my when I line up at 12, it's like I'm not in any of those positions. Right, 17. Same thing, Name. Yeah, I don't even know what's this gonna be, like a 20, this is 19, maybe a 23, maybe a 23. That's with an eagle, I think. I gotta go eagle to get to 23. More realistically, like a 22. Nice on. Oh, I think I went 11. How did I go 11-11 to get on this hole? On this, I messed up a shot. I thought I shot at least a 13 on this. Where's that put me at? That only puts me at 19 now, I think. With two holes to go? Yeah, what did I do wrong? I must have messed something up.
I hadn't even come close to 17. Like, even close to making it.
On 17?
No.
I think I'm gonna shooting. Yeah, I'm gonna shoot 19 still. Oh, I messed up. I had to mess up another one of the par fives then. Oh, yeah, because we went in the stinking bunker. Yeah, we went in the bunker on that. Yeah, that's right. On that par. Yeah, that's the par five. Yep. One stroke's not gonna matter though. I've messed up like four strokes here. So, okay, 17. APOC sniper. Let's go grab that real quick. How much time we got left in the tournament or in the opening? 2 hours. Okay, we're still plenty good. Okay, APOC sniper. And then let's go that Nam Hay ball. Okay, so we're going to start at plus 8, third of the red ring to the left rough, 4.2 top, one right. Probably no. Okay, so max. What is this? Max 10. Okay, you ready, Joel?
I think so.
Yeah, I need 29 APOCs on this account for 6.
Make sure I got the right club out. I'm ready.
Okay. Hit it. We'll be done by midnight, my time. Easy. No, just can't get you on this one. I'll get you on the. We'll probably match up on the last one. Okay, so a plus 8, third of the red, right? Yeah. Oh, right there. 4.2 top, one right. Okay, 10-0. It's gonna be 8. Yeah. 8-3. I don't know. I think a great right's better than a great left, but then again, no, it's not out. Yeah, okay, great right's no good either. All right, now what's the wind on the second shot? Headwind?
I don't think so.
All right, I gotta get it in.
Ooh.
I just gotta get it up in the end bringer range then.
Yeah, this one ain't gonna make it. Oh my god. The back is brutal, man. It's brutal.
Yeah, maybe a great one. So maybe a great left is best here.
Perfect shot. I clipped the rough with a perfect. I don't know how that happened.
Oh, this guy's not even close to the fairway.
Pop. My guy did the same thing, clipped the rough. Went the exact same spot I did.
Yeah, I could probably save the birdie, though. Nine, zero.
All that freaking headwind.
Ooh, seven.
Shit.
Yeah, it is headwind. It's headwind, headwind. No, I'm not just gonna, like, let's just get it up a little ways, but.
Great shot.
Stay out of the rough. Okay. I should be in bringer probably almost 80%. Yeah, I almost made this one on the. I just don't think I hit perfect. I almost made it on the first try. This bounce overshot, but not when you're playing from the rough. Yeah, he's gonna try it. Okay, that's probably great better shot. Than a great right, though. Yeah, that's good. That'll work. Okay, let's see where we at. No, we're not even close to max. Sixty, 8, 9, 6, 4.
Perfect shot.
I still missed it. Oh my gosh. I almost played it at 65 too. It wasn't by maybe 60. Let's see, what was the win there? 8, 9. No, it had to be, oh yeah. Yeah, about 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 9, something like that. 60. Yes, yeah. I probably need to play it at 55. Oh, I don't know. Not that much. I don't know. 60% is 6, 4. 55. It's 5, 8. That would not have been enough. Somewhere right in between the two. Probably 6. 6 rings. Exactly 6-1. Par. Unbelievable. All right, Joel. Ready?
Not really, but
I know. APOC. Okay, I got B52 this time. And then what are we playing? I'm gonna try that lavender.
I gotta put that B52 in the bag.
Yeah, let's get this one over with and move on to the last one. B52 sniper. What is this? P max. B3. 1.5.
All right, ready for.
All right, let's hit it.
Yeah.
going for a 21, maybe a 22. Oh, we know who this is. This is another wolf pack. I can't remember who you said this was. Okay, let's.
It's a wolf pack person. It's a wolf pack account.
Mm-hmm.
I don't remember who it is, neither.
I've matched up with them. I think before. Sonya. Used to be a wolf pack, or is that like a?
It's a rest account for.
Wolf it's a rest pack. Rest clan.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. There you go. Perfect on it. One right. Not there. Okay, 5-8. I got perfect that time. Perfect shot. So that should put me probably in the 380 range. Okay, then we're going to do 1.2 top. It's probably going to be somewhere around the 30% range, I'm guessing. Minus 10 P3 settings. I'm going to put it right there. Move from there. Let's see. Okay, now we got to remember the pull angle on the second shot. Remember max OP. Yeah. Oh, this guy's trying the cat rough bump too.
All right, Jamie, take it easy.
Probably drop it. Time to call it a night. Yeah, I hear you. I hear you. Thanks for coming by, Jamie.
My guy got it. Nope.
No?
Flipped out. 720. Out. Damn, that's broke.
Perfect shot.
Yeah, at least it clipped the rough. Get in the hole.
Nice arm.
Okay, let's see. So let's see what the plus yardage is. Plus 3. Okay, so that's even lower than I thought. 21. Okay, 1.2 top. Okay, 8.5 is going to be 6.5. Let's try it right there. I got perfect on it. See if it's going to be. Oh, fluid. I even pulled the right angle, too. That's just the story of this account. I thought I even pulled a little too much of the pull angle, but. Same thing. Well, through the hole right there, let's pull about 0.4. Hmm. Try that.
Great shot.
Yeah, I got a save on a great. Still got the eagle on that one. Alright. Alright. Garbage count's out of the way. What's up, Jordan? Crappy on this one. Yeah, I didn't even know. That was only a 10. That was only a 10 on the back. Went 11-10 on that one. Yeah, garbage. Messed up. Yeah, I didn't. Oh, yeah, 17. We rolled. Yeah, I missed the inbringer there. And then went into the rough on 15, I think. Rolled back into the rough on. Yeah, I don't know what happened on 15. That was weird. Or rolled back into the bunker, I mean. Couldn't save it. Okay, let's go to the main. You ready, Joel?
I will be in just a second. Okay. I'm going to get over to the rubber ball.
Well, Donovan's in, so should have. I don't have to play real well on this one to get. I don't have to play extremely well to get Trump or to get the main in, but. Alright, let's go to the main. Okay, here we go, 9 holes. We're back up to 10. I haven't dropped this one yet either. Oh, now to unplug that for a second. I haven't played it all. I haven't played it that bad. It's just I can't get this inbringer shot to drop.
Alright, ready when you are.
Let's put that out of the way. Okay. 144, what is that clear out? There we go. Okay. Stretch out. Okay, so it's probably gonna be more than likely it's gonna be the three top again. I've had I'll check it. I'll check it to be sure. Okay, so we're gonna go P5, 10%, right? And then what ball here? A globe or a shamrock? No, I'm going to go with that cyber. Yeah, let's go with that guy. Okay. Max plus 10. Okay, you ready?
Yep.
All right, hit it. Now, which one am I trying to match this time?
My original one, Jay Brandy.
Okay. All right, Brandy. All right.
Yeah.
The main two? Nope, I got AK 47. We'll probably match up most of them here. Okay, I did too. 18.6. I'm pushing up to plus 18.
I'm good. I'm going to have 17, 18 too. I'd rather have 18.
Let's see. What's the lower needle? What's the wind angle here towards the rock? Yeah, let's go three top. Okay, 18.6 is 15.4. We're gonna go plus 18 back up to the plus 18 mark. Oh, right when I hit it. Ugh, right when I hit it at the same time. Shoot. Ugh, crap. Oh my. Yeah, plus 8 now. Well, not a good start. Now I gotta All right, well, hopefully he'll get the eagle and I can get, at least get the birdie. Already messed up shot one, Joel.
I've seen. Great shot. I'm hoping I don't. I got my shit clicking like crazy too over here.
Yeah, he should get the eagle, so hopefully you can put that down. Hopefully you can put that down. Yeah, it took a little too long. I took a little too long looking at the wind angle. Let's just play the same way, three top. Right there, three top, 0.8.
I'm on the fringe, or not up well, right below the hole.
18, 7, 10, it's going to be 15 and a half. 18.7. I'm pushing back up to 18 again. Ooh, that would have been a good drive too. Ugh. Right where I wanted to be too. So I think I'm too. No, that's probably actually the good spot to play that min topspin. That's probably a lot better spot actually. See if he. Yeah, he doesn't have the. He's a little too close to be able to put it on the fringe. Now, can you play it just max topspin right through the hole with min 20? No, probably not. As long as he drops it, I'll be all right. Then I don't have to worry about dropping it.
Perfect shot.
Yeah, there he goes. Okay, he got it. Okay.
I'm missing it too. Just like right off to the edge of the hole.
I know. That's the thing. I don't even know if I would have dropped it anyways, even if I would have had a look. I haven't dropped it yet. So, I mean.
I'm just going to go back to the regular inbringer shot and play it at
whatever it is. Inbringer rule. I know, right? Yeah.
Well, I ain't got no more counts, but that's how
I think. All right. I got to go use the restroom real quick. Hang on.
Ridiculous. I'm ready.
Go back in here. Okay. All right. Let's see. Number 11 again. What are we doing? APOC. Okay. This is the one I hit a good drive last time, but. So let's go Namhae. Go Me down here a little bit. Right there. No, let's go Luminary. Okay. Apox 6. Third of the clear ring. Max top one left. P5. 15. Apox Sniper. Okay, you ready?
Yep.
Alright, let's go. I'm going to need two more rings than what I pull into on this one. At least two rings. A little bit more is not bad. King Rich. Nope. I just can't get you. I know.
It's usually every time.
I know. Right through it. Yeah, we're usually money. Okay, third at max, right? Yeah, third of the clear ring. About there. Max top, one left. Okay, 11-2. 9-7. The red, so I need to go to at least the clear ring of overpower. Just hit it right there. And well, even a little bit more, I think, hopefully. Just clear the freaking rough. There we go. Thank you. Okay. 399, perfect. Okay, that's good, but I'm still pretty far back though. Okay, so 4.5 top. 4.5, one left, spin it to the hole. I don't know if I can do a yardage chart here or not. He just, oh crap. Well, it was a long one though, Hart.
Hart.
I haven't seen this. I mean, I haven't seen this shot yet. Reverse slice.
Yeah, I've seen it. Uh-oh. It's pretty scary.
Yeah, that didn't go well.
I ended up in the sand. I didn't even make it over. I hit perfect.
Yeah, I'm still short.
Oh my God, makes it.
I probably need to play it at about. Probably about mid. I'm going to probably play this right about mid.
He's coming in too hot.
10-9-0. Yeah. 10.5. Perfect. I don't know. It's a crapshoot. Oh, that might clip. Oh, that did clip. Now, if it's zero elevation, do you play Embringer at 10%?
No, if you're at zero, play it at 20.
Oh, I thought 20 was at 10.
So your base is 20, and then
so zero would be
minus
20.
10. If it's uphill, then you'd play it at plus 10 because you're taking the minus 10 off the plus 20.
And if it's downhill, then
it's down,
play it like 30, 25 10, or 30.
You would add plus 10 to the plus to the 20, so you'd play 30.
Oh, okay.
Yep. If it's zero, you play it at 20.
Okay. Yeah, I thought the shots that we played at 10% played at 20 in Embringer. I should have made it for sure. Dang it. Yeah, those are the, yeah, I know. I've been there. I've been there. All right, where are we at here? About 30. Nine, five at 30. 4-2. Okay. Oh, got that save. All right. Now, same thing. No moving target, right? Six back, two left. Three-quarter curl. 1-1 plus 1. How many times have you dropped this shot? Once? Twice?
Twice.
Okay. All right. That's probably more consistent than the rough bump.
Yeah, I won't play the rough bump. I flew it in practice. And...
No, you did?
Oh, yeah.
Did you hit great left on it? You know?
No, I hit perfect.
Oh, right.
Twice.
Oh, wow.
I don't know what I did wrong, but...
What it's doing, right.
Perfect. I'm ready. Oh, you're still playing.
Yeah,
you're
I'm waiting for my hitting. Guy. Oh, he missed, so I should have... Yeah, my guy, he tried that reverse slice and went in the, he couldn't even really, that was going to be a tough eagle save. Okay. Moving up, moving up. That's okay. I can live without Trump in the final one time. Let's just, I gotta get the main in. Okay, let's see. Okay, so I got one spot for a chest. Okay, so let's see. This is gonna be Sniper and Kingslayer. Okay, tell me when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Hit it. Now let's go. Let's match up. Joel, we haven't even matched up since the first account.
I know. It's like right off the beginning. And
it's like 11 straight holes we haven't matched up now. Going on 12 holes. Well, we're spinning. I'm spinning this time, so maybe.
I'm spinning too.
Now GC Sniper. Maybe I should have backed out again. Okay, six back, two left. 10 rings exactly. Okay, let's try it. Three quarters, about right. No overpower. Right there. I got perfect again. Let's see how it comes in this time. 3 for 3 on the perfects. Get up. Nope, still going to be just a, ooh, just a hair short. It's getting closer. I need another 3 shots at it, Joel. I can drop it.
Don't make it.
Ooh, that was the closest. One more, maybe one more shot. I think I've got it with one more. It's like you need baby, just a little tiny, tinsy bit of OP on it. I put just a little bit on it there, and it needed maybe just a tad bit more. I think if that higher wind. No, that was only a 9, though. Yeah, I needed just a tad bit more OP. Or maybe like a 3.9. No, maybe like a 5.8 backspin.
Perfect shot.
Oh, he's gonna drop it. Oh no, nope.
Nice job.
Okay, 13. Where are we at? 13. Yeah, bad. Okay.
That same thing you did. It looks sure looked like it was fixing to go in and then just dropped.
Just died.
Mm-hmm.
All right, back to the bunker. See if I can save this. Okay, so we're. I think we want to play this right on the. Yeah. Okay. I gotta watch the landing position. I think it's right on the fringe. Right on the green, like. Okay. For the Malibu shop. For the save here. I think there's a better landing position to kinda spin will vary. So I got Malibu. Okay, let's get Malibu in. Kingslayer.
Well, I'm not gonna catch you if my VPN is in New York.
Oh, you're not even in the right. Oh, you've been there the whole time?
I've been there the whole time.
No way.
Well, I got you earlier because I was in Salt Lake City when I was on live.
Yeah,
on
yeah,
holes.
Yeah. You accidentally changed over? Didn't mean to?
Well, no, I was matching it, Liz and Ian and Jim.
Oh, I got you. Okay.
And just forgot to change it back.
Okay, so let's go there. I better go change that bag out too. So we need Thor's hammer, Malibu. Okay. Let's see. Let's go there. King's okay. You ready?
P310.
Yeah, P310 max.
All right. I'm ready.
Then whatever we adjust into overpower half a ball left, putting it in the bunker.
Right.
All right, hit it. There's Tango going online. No, I got Buckeye Josh. But now we might have a. Now we're definitely gonna have a.
I gotta get on the loop. I'm spinning right now.
Is that still? I was almost thinking about trying it back on hard. Are you still having that problem regularly? I was actually going to turn it back on for this round and see if it was still doing that.
The slide over?
Mm-hmm. The slide over. Yeah, it just crashed on hard.
I don't think I've ever, maybe once had it. Maybe one time.
Crash on you, that's it?
Mm-hmm.
Lucky. I was getting it like every single drive. Okay, so let's see. This is Thor's Hammer 6. I need to be half the red at the zero mark. Okay. 7.1 top, 2 left. Okay, 9-0 is going to be 6. I won't even pull in any OP here, maybe a little bit. Nope, a little tiny. Great ride again. Might have to bounce. Might have to roll into the bunker again. It's in. Okay, so put it. Okay, so min minus 20 now. Yeah. P3. Great left is better than great right. Yeah, I think that, I don't know if that's a really good spot to be playing out of the bunker over onto the right side. Keep hitting great right on it.
Right in the bunker. In the bunker. Oh, God, I got the Spitfire on. Please don't tell me I got the Spitfire on.
Is it going to come down? He might be in the funnel. He might have hit the funnel. Go, ball, go.
Eagle. That's your guy?
Yeah, yeah. He hit a really bad great right on it and still hit the funnel. Okay, so I think I want to play this up towards the...
Higher to the fringe. The higher you can get, the better.
Yeah, yeah. See, there's the funnel right there. Let's go through. Yeah, right there. That looks pretty good. 1.7 again. Oh my gosh. Oh man. That's so terrible. I give up on that hole. That hole just not being friendly to me on the back. I can't believe I just hit that late. That is absolutely terrible. I might as well just win. I should have just played like I played tour play. Go to the right and then thorn. Play the thorn shot. All right. Now if I can hit perfect on this one again. Let's see. We got sniper. NASCAR.
I'm in.
Nice. Good job. Okay. You tell me when you're ready.
We're playing that same shit again, ain't we?
Yeah, me out.
Might as well. We'll go make it one day.
Yeah. Between the two of us, we've had like six, seven looks at it.
I'm ready when you are.
All right, hit it. It's always going to be, unless you get a 7-2 wind or 7-3 wind, it's going to be pretty much two poles. Okay. Nope, we just can't get each other. M2HB is who I got.
It's taking me too long to get dots, so.
Oh, you're not getting them quick?
I'm getting, this time I didn't. You were already backing out, coming back in, coming down.
Hey, what's up, Mike? Trying to watch. Yeah, it's all right. All I got to do is pretty much shoot clean on this one and I'll be just fine. Shoot a 12. If I shoot a 12 or 13, I'll be just fine here. Don't need anything real fancy yet. Saving all my drops for the weekend. That's what I'm doing. Oh, this one's looking good. It's going to be short again. That's two people that went right at it, but it's just been two squares short. Super short on it. They must be adding, I don't know what they're, unless they're adding some backspin. Okay, blue ring. Cool. Let's just go right there. 7-6 is 10.5. All right, here we go. Yeah, well, at least I got perfect on it. Let's see how it comes in. Nope. Short and to the left.
That's gotta be the worst hole in the game.
Are you pulling a straight pull on that?
Yeah, straight pull.
Oh, see? Yeah, that's what I've been doing. See, on Tommy shots, an 1159, but I didn't know if you were... I didn't know. I can't remember if you were pulling 11. I was pulling... I've been pulling straight on it, too. Okay. I was playing it right.
Just gotta stay out of the bunker on this hole. Next one.
Yeah, I know. That was. Yeah, maybe we did clip the tree. I'm thinking we probably did clip the tree.
All that I can think of is causing that.
Okay, APOC, Guardian. Let's go get Guardian in. I don't think I've got. Okay, what is this? P Max 10 P4. APOC Guardian, okay. And then this is going to be probably Nutcracker Ball on this account, I think. I don't think I have very many Golden Ox on this one, no. Because I still had lots of Nutcrackers on here. Where are they? Right there. Okay, so let's go. Yeah, APOC Guardian, okay. So let's see, APOC 6 plus 7, a third of the yellow ring, 3.2 top, 2 left, max 10, max left curl. Okay, tell me when you're ready, Joel.
I'm ready.
Okay, hit it. Sitting 20, how are you sitting on that one? I'm at 20 through 13.
21.
Or through 14. 14, my bad. 21?
Mm-hmm.
No, okay. Yeah, we're both okay here. Let's just make sure we get this one on safe. Plus 7 mark. No, I got John.
Yeah, I'm just spinning. I'm off in another loop, I think.
Okay, about right there. That looks good. 2 left. 1, 2, 3. And a click or two. Okay, 7-7. Okay. Oh, I got perfect on it. I play everything. Yeah, should be right. Get over there left side. There we go. Perfect. 355. Thanks. I don't even have a thanks on this one. Okay, and then let's go minus 15. P4 minus 15. 4.5 back, half left. Now I'm going to make sure the second bounces well onto the green. I was playing it on the last one. I played it kind of on the fringe. That's probably, and that's no good. But it shouldn't have mattered if you're playing the plus yardage. I don't know how we rolled. Do you think we're hitting the tree? We gotta be hitting the tree on the
high side. Gotta be.
Oh wow! I
mean, like it's
on the before it hits the first bounce.
Yeah, I think we gotta be clipping something.
I mean. Oh yeah, that's only a tree. Yeah, we're not hitting that palm tree. That's for sure. Okay, 4.5, half left. Looks good. No. Yeah, see, I just cannot get it. I just can't get where I want to. That's okay. I'm going right there. Plus 12 is 50. Just get it on there. Perfect shot. Yeah, close enough. Yeah, I can't get it. I can't get it where I want. Well, maybe it is a little bit. I guess it is off to the right. Trying to get the I'm trying to get the second bounce and the ball guide. Yeah, the ball guide isn't supposed to be lined up with the hole. It's supposed to be off, way off to the right. So that's okay. That's okay. What do you is that? That's in expert, right, Hart? You're playing that in expert.
What?
His main, Hart's main.
Oh.
Oh, my guy clipped the tree big time. At least he stayed on the fairway.
I did that earlier.
Yeah, he was way too far to the right on the drive. Oh, great again. All right. At least it was a close one. That was a really bad great putt. Okay, 16. I haven't dropped this one yet. Seventy percent. Ten four at 70. Be 8.5 rings. Talk about what he's pulling. No, I got perfect. Get the save. No. Nice on. All right, 22 through 15. We got an hour and 15 minutes, so there's not going to be a whole lot of people left to play. Let's see. Houdini, Konami. I do everything on this account. No. Okay, sniper. Inbringer. Let's do Inbringer. Okay. No, not that. Okay, so let's go. Back to sniper. And that guy. Okay, 3.5 top, 2 left. All right, tell me when you're ready, Joel.
I'll get there.
Oh, man, 3 holes. Let's go. Hey, what's up? What's up, Kavik? You got all 5 in? Nice job, though. That's awesome. I think I'm only going to get 2 of the 3 in myself. Okay, hit it, Joel. Yeah, tell me. You've probably been playing all day too, haven't you? Are you going? Did you play all day?
No, I've been playing since I got off, though.
Yeah. You better start tomorrow for sure. You play half of those, Kavik. Play two or three of them.
You off Monday?
Yeah.
I'm off till Tuesday. Yeah, me too.
You go back Tuesday?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. I work 4 days next week, and then I'm on vacation for till like the 5th to the, I go back the 14th.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. First vacation of the year, so. Work, get a short week, and then off for 9-10 days. But yeah, I'm beat. I'm beat tonight. I'm just glad I at least got them all in. Well, that came in good. Hey, I think he got it. That's first time. There we go. First person I played that's dropped this one. I think I've only dropped it once all tournament. All right, so let's go. Is this orange ring? Yeah, orange ring up here on the fringe. Or on the roof, I mean. 1, 2, 3. Okay, 8-2 is going to be 8-2. Let's check the wind angle. Well, 11:59. Let's try that. Got perfect. Perfect shot. I'm probably gonna match him. No, no, not even close. How'd you do, Joel? Did you get it?
No, I just... That's just short.
Starting at 1 a.m. Barbecue sauce covered. All right, let me know. Let me know how you did on it. Okay, let's go to 16. Or 17, I mean. Okay, so... Apox Sniper. I'm going to go put the B-52 in right now while I'm waiting for you.
Yes.
All right, so Apox Sniper, we got that for holes 18, and then we're gonna go, let's go either Knob Hay or Nutcracker. How many Knob Hays do I got? Yeah, let's go Knob Hay here.
We just gotta keep it out of the freaking,
yeah, I know, let's at least get a good look at this one. All right, let's see who's in here. Who's leading the way? Micro Swan. Johnny Utah. I'm in the same bracket as Johnny Utah again. And this Debo's Balls. Been in there a few times with that guy. Omar. Kyle. Mike. Mike Weir Science. Weir Science.
That should be fine. I'll get the 26. That should be fine. Maybe 27.
I don't really know anybody. Jeff. Oh, there's Jeff. I'm in Jeff's clan again. Or Jeff's bracket again.
There's a Westman. Or that's Tony right there.
Sublime.
T-Dog. Rusty.
Oh, Rusty, the Tart, the easy button. Tarts, okay. Teed Off. Who's that? We've seen that. That sounds familiar too. All right. Well, 25. Let's see. What am I shooting for?
Yeah, the people at the bottom. 20,
24. Play. I should easily get a 26. So should be safe. Yeah. 20, unless I can get a 27 with the illegal finish. Okay. All right. Let's go. Let's see. There's that. Apox Sniper, B-52, Nam. Hey, okay, you ready?
I'm making sure we got it the right.
Now we just, yeah, I just can't par. I just can't par this time. Cannot par this like I did on the Trump. So a great ride, I think a great ride's going to be bad here. And then I missed the Endbringer chip here too.
All right, I'm ready.
Okay, hit it. Yeah, I gotta play. We gotta finish birdie, eagle, worst. Okay, we had each other there. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Go. No. Go again.
I'm in. I'm spinning.
Okay. I think we had each other twice. It's not like, there we go. Finally, two holes to go.
At the very end, the last two
16
holes
in a row, we didn't match up. Now we.
Yeah.
Okay, third of the red ring at the +8 mark.
Man, this.
About there. Nope, come down a little bit.
About I think there. I'm going to go four top. I'm tired of going in.
Yeah, about. Okay, and then one right. Okay, and then let's see, what are we doing here? Max 10, P5. It's 9, 6, so 8 rings. Uh-oh. It wasn't as bad of a great this shot. This one might be okay, actually. Yeah, this one's fine. That's it.
Don't go long.
Okay.
Go
long. Okay.
I caught this out. Don't test the freaking speed rule.
What was my yardage there? 346? Yeah, 346. Okay, I'm right in the range, at least. Okay, and then we're going to go P4. P4 at 40, right? All right, should be an easy birdie, if not the eagle here. Three back, one right to the hole. Now probably going to be around the 70% mark, I'm thinking. I'm going to put it at 70 for now. Three back, one right to the hole. Okay. There you go. Perfect shot. Better be good on a perfect.
I'm not clipping the rope. Do you see that? And I'm going to get a speed rule.
There we go. No, you're good. You're good. Might be a little short, maybe. No. 1 yard short from the target range. That's not bad. That'll work. Three back, one right.
Okay. Dude, I can't ever get it to line up like he's got it with the blue.
No, yeah, that doesn't even seem right. You need left spin on that. Okay, +3. Yep, right there. Okay, 10, 2. 14 rings.
In the hole one time. I want to see somebody make this.
No. It's like I didn't pull enough or something. Or maybe a bad, it might have been a bad pull. And that is a big pull, though. Especially when you're trying to, when you got to play slider percentage, too. I was about right on. I left it at 70. I needed to go to 69, so it was close, but I don't know if that would have made any difference. What was my win? 10-2. Probably didn't even need to touch it. At 40. No, I didn't even need to touch it. I shouldn't even worried about it. Oh, it did. It did make it. It does make a difference. 0.1 difference. Hey, perfect. Come on.
Perfect is equally as shit.
I know. Yeah. I wonder if there is a bounce right there, Joel, where you put the blue ring in and it does bring it back or something.
I don't know.
We don't have time. You don't have a lot of time to figure it out.
We get to do it on the weekend.
Yeah.
Well, especially after midnight my time, the clock goes faster. Like it goes into like golden shot clock fast.
When do you want to play him? Yeah, we just don't have, you don't have enough time to be playing around with the setup too much there. With a two poles and a slider. Hey, I'm qualified right now.
Huh?
I'm in the qualification zone right now with one hole to play. All right, let's just play this safe. I don't even know if I'm going to play the rough bump. I'm going to put it in just in case, but I might just go, I might just play it over to the right and take my eagle and run.
I'm going to go. Wood, I haven't missed the rough bump yet, so.
Okay, let's go. knock on wood. Okay. Let's see, P3 max 10.
All right, I'm ready.
And I'm going to go lavender ball. Okay, hit it.
All right.
Oh, I didn't even get dots yet. Hold on. Did you get dots? Yeah, we got dots now. I'm going back in.
Nope, I got Xantos. We got one out of the last two.
One out of 18, the last 18 holes. I probably could have gotten you there. I backed out a little too soon. I thought I got dots, but I hadn't yet.
Well, the fact I was in the wrong, I was on the wrong end of the country.
Yeah, oh yeah, that's true too. Yeah. You're over on the other side of the country for 16 holes. Okay, one and a half top, one right. No moving. Yeah, it is. It is green right on the top. I thought that's what it was. It is green right on the top of the rough too. I thought that maybe that wasn't the right, but that is the right position.
Yes, no moving.
No, on the second shot.
Oh, on the sniper.
Yeah, I thought maybe I was, maybe that's why I missed it, because I was too close to the rough. But no, that is the right. You have to put it up that much to get it to the hole with only 1.2 top. So that, yeah, that wasn't the problem. But at least I saved it. I did save it on the last one. Okay, so one right, 1.5 top-ish. That looks good. 5.9.
P377 is short, isn't it? It's like right on the edge of it. Perfect shot.
Yeah, you're only a yard short. That's not bad. You'll be all right. I think you'll still have a plus yardage.
Yeah,
I'm right on. Yeah, I'm right there, 378. So I wasn't much more than you. Okay, then this is minus 10 P3, 1.2 top. We're probably going to be in the 20 range. Last time I was at 21, but I think I was at 384 last time. I'm probably going to be about 20, I'm thinking probably 27% slider. Let's leave it right there. There's 24. Great shot.
Nice on. Ooh, my God, too much. Too hot.
Okay, plus 6. Yep, 27. Called it. Okay, what's the wind? 8-1. We're going to be 6-3. 1.2 top. Not perfect this time. Let's see how it comes in. Nope, blew it again, Joel.
Did you?
Yeah.
9 and 18 just don't like you. That's
no,
just all there is
to. No. Nope. I definitely, now I know for a fact I pulled 1159 there. There's no doubt about what I did there.
I caught the rough low, like way low, and it popped straight up and went like really on the green.
To go like one, maybe like one top. Okay, 8. Let's go like 0.4 again. About half of it. Yeah, that's probably good. Let's try that. Hey, I got the save. I had to save it twice. All right, well, I'm just confident. I'm confident in playing that shot, but I don't know what's going on. I don't know why I'm missing it like that. But we'll take it. At least I got the save. Got me the 26 still. That one's definitely in. All right, so let me check. Let me just make sure Donovan's still okay. What did I shoot on? I think I only shot a 25 on there.
Maybe check two. I don't think this one is. I think this one's jacked up.
Well, it didn't fall as far, so it's, yeah, I don't even think it's going to fall to 60, so that one's in easily. There are only 98 people in. Oh, there's only 97 people. That's why only 68. I was going to say, it's usually 70. Chris has still got to play 18. I should probably shoot a 27 or 28. Thanks, Kavik. Yeah. I don't even know. What am I doing?
My 24 is going to make it.
Yeah, let's see on the Trump. Let's see what I had to shoot to make it on the Trump account. Let's see. I don't even think a 24 would have made it. What did I need to shoot? A 13 on the back to get to 24? Let's see if 24 would have even made it here. He's only a 22. I think it's in the mid-80s. Yeah, 90. Oh, I only shot 21. No. Probably, I don't even know if a 20.
Our class robot's going to make it.
13. Yeah. I missed two. No, I think I played pretty bad on quality. Yeah. Well, no, I was 15 here. Yeah, 24 would have made it. 24 would have made it. I only needed a 13 on the back. Couldn't even do. Well, I only got a 12 on my main. I only shot a 12 on the main, on the back. No, I didn't. Yeah, I did. Then I shoot a 20. Yeah, I did. I only shot a 12 on the back. That's terrible. What is that stupid? Is that number 4? I cannot get that number 4 to go. Is it 12? No. Yeah, 4. Yeah, 4. 13. 13 and 4. I can't make that shot to.
Well, guess what? We get to play them all again.
And number 1. I can't get 10 to drop either. I haven't got 10 yet. I timed out on the drive. But even then, I still haven't. I'm 0 for 2 on the inbringer. Yeah, I know. I'll get to play again tomorrow or Sunday, whatever.
All right. Well, I guess I'm going to bed. All
right. I'm going to bed. All right. Good night, everybody.
All right, Nick. Later.
All right. Later, Joel. Good luck, everybody. I'll catch you around.